The Director General of the International Atomic Energy Agency, Rafael Grossi, has Iran today as Tehran prepares to scale back cooperation with inspectors. Iran's parliament passed a law in November that obliges the government to halt inspections of its nuclear sites if the United States does not lift sanctions. The deadline for that expires on Tuesday.